But she has abandoned her moral center and teachings. When she has cast aside her facade of propriety and ladylike demeanor. When Bob has so corrupted this tiny fragile thing. Brought out a whining, mewling, bucking. For Bob's amusement and pleasure. Enticing from within this feral lioness. Crawling and scratching.